Over in Nebraska, a senator has just flipped party affiliation, going from Democrat to Republican. This change, it gives the Republicans a filibuster-proof supermajority that they are now looking to use in order to change the way that the state doles out Electoral College votes, and in so doing, they might actually swing the results of the 2024 presidential election. Although, let me back up for a quick moment in order to explain both how as well as why.